I'm David Hahn. I believe that you deserve a government that promotes respect for our citizens and Constitution. Recently, our governor led the effort to pass and then signed LB 1024, a law which segregates our schools, takes away local control, will raise your property taxes, and creates a mess of Nebraska's education policy. With your vote on November 7th, my first act as governor will be to call the legislature and find a solution. I approve this message, and so can you.